conveniently import components from other systems, provided by content vendors, or created in a content creation program directly into your course. This tutorial shows how to import components into your course. To begin, from the table of contents, click Import Course. You can copy an existing course, or you can import a course package. In this example, we will import a course package. For more information on what a course package is and what formats are supported, click the corresponding links. When you are ready, drag and drop the file onto the upload target. Click Import All Components. The import begins. Follow the status of the import by reviewing the progress bar. A confirmation displays when the import is complete. You can then import another package or view the imported content. In this example, we will view the content. The imported contents display in Content. If you import course components with names that already exist in the course, duplicate names will appear and will not be overwritten. Conveniently import components from other systems, provided by content vendors, or created in a content creation program directly into your course.